For now, we'll just work with the data provided by my coworkers at Udacity, and let's pretend that they're representative of the entire population of men and women. Open the link and calculate the mean and standard deviation for the number of shoes owned by males and females.